run, rush.
All right, right away in autonomous mode, we've got Duluth East Daredevils trying to pull off their autonomous, where they grab three yellow totes and move them into the auto zone. Meanwhile, it looks like Roboteers have tried a different autonomous mode this match because Duluth has been successful. It looks like that's going to be 20 points potentially for our Blue Alliance over on Red. Didn't look like we had too much motion in our autonomous period, so we've got Red 0, Blue Alliance 28 as we leave our autonomous mode. Right away now over for Blue, Roboteers grabbing those three yellow containers from Duluth, drop them off on the step. Let's see if Red can follow it on up. It looks like Goldenhorn and one of their alliance partners, Joliet, might be trying to move one of those yellow totes on over to the step in the center of the field for some cooperation points. Joliet Cyborgs raise that yellow tote on up high. They drop it off, and that stack stands. That's going to be 40 points for each of our alliances, thanks to the cooperation stack in the center of the field. Let's take a look over on Blue. We've got lots of totes, both in Roboteers and the Duluth East Daredevils, their alliance partners, Robobikes, grabbing one of their own. Robobikes drop that tote on off. Roboteers and the Duluth both carrying very full robots worth of totes. Duluth lining up to drop off what looks like five gray totes and a recycling container. Roboteers doing the same. It looks like Duluth is going to drop off 30 points worth of totes and container for the Blue Alliance. Roboteers just barely lose their recycling container. That's going to hurt when they drop off those totes. Back over on Red, it looks like we've got a big stack from one of our Red robots. 24-57 for Red, the Law trying to grab some more. Their alliance partner Cyborgs holding on to two gray totes. Looks like they're going to drop them off onto these stacks they've already made. And they make that stack worth 8 points for the Red Alliance. We're coming down to our final 20 seconds here. Looks like the Red Alliance trying to finish off that stack, but it's going to be close. Back over on Blue, we're replacing that container on top of Roboteers. And that is going to triple the value of that stack in our final 3, 2, 1. And that's the end of our match. Our official score will be tabulated and announced momentarily.